The inner praetorium is beyond this gate. Here you will find the main administrative facilities. With your permission, I'll show you to your lodgings.
And arrived.
All in one piece.
Wonder what we will find.
I just got back.
I hope you will be the bearer of good news.
Please consider taking a rest.
Here's the report!
You better report in, then.
I've still room to grow.
I just keep on getting...
Leave it to me!
Aim higher! Hack!
Sure. Go on.
Yes, sir. I imagine I'll fit right in.
I'll finish the job properly.
I'll take care of it. I'll finish the job properly.
Yes, sir.
Whatever the task, I'm up to.
Your audience with the Praetor is scheduled for tomorrow in the Sanctum's audience chamber. If there is nothing else, I shall take my leave.
Okay. Thanks for all your help.
My pleasure. Good night.
Night. Hey, Pyra. So, Adam, what kind of a person was he?
Should I ask Mithra?
No, it's fine. I was just wondering.
He was incredible.
Incredible?
In Mithra's memories, I mean. I knew him only very briefly before I went to sleep. But Mithra can't remember a more genuine, courageous person. She had never met a more wonderful man.
He sounds like a real hero.
Mm-hmm. And you remind her of him a lot.
Oh, I do I? Great. Wait, what?
I suppose Mithra won't be very pleased I told you that.
Pyra, come on.
I agree with her, you know.
It's cold this morning. Miss Fan.
Oh, has somebody got a little crush?
Nia, what are you doing here?
Early riser. Always have been. Oh, I see how it is here. I wonder what Pyra Mithra would think.
Hey, no! You got the wrong... Just...
Jess what? Go on.
I don't know. I thought she looked... sad.
Oh. Good morning, you two. There's still some time before your audience.
Sorry, we just woke up really early.
Ah, I see.
That's a pretty nice mural. Very... grand.
It depicts the creation of Allrest. They say this mural was painted long ago, when the nation of Indol was still new.
Oh, you've been looking at it for a while?
They're missing.
What do you mean by they?
My memories. I know that I must have been around since this mural was first painted, or even earlier, but I don't remember that time at all.
Well, you are a blade.
I don't know who I was, or what I did. And I'd really like to.
Mithra's lived for an awful long time. Maybe she'll know something about you.
Mithra called me Haze earlier. Could it be possible that she met me somewhere before? Sometime in the past?
Do you want to ask her later?
Could I? Thank you very much.
No need to thank me. You helped us too.
Look at you going all red. I'll tell Pyra, I swear.
What? I told you, it's not like that.
We'll see.
Hey, relax. You'll give yourself wrinkles. A driver and blade are one in body and soul. It was you who told me that. Well, the other you, I mean.
You mean Mithra?
Of course. It was 500 years ago, so perhaps you have forgotten.
Oh, I do remember saying that.
So it's true? But how could she possibly remember?
You're wondering how I could remember words from so long ago?
What's this?
You could call it a diary, I suppose. It contains details about my past lives. It's the only way I have to remember. When we return to the core crystal, our minds are wiped clean of all memories. Though a blade's life is eternal, our effective lifespans as individuals are far shorter than a human's. You know, it's not just me. A lot of blades try to preserve their memories in journals like this one, even though it's often futile. After all, a core crystal cannot protect a diary. Usually, the volume is lost to us, along with our memories. I'm fortunate amongst blades. I'm passed down as an imperial treasure and recorded in official chronicles.
Bridget?
I don't know where your true intentions lie. I can only make an educated guess. But Rex, he is your driver. If you truly trust him, I would advise you tell him everything. If you can't do that even for him, you shouldn't be his blade at all.
I just...
If you care about him, it's even more important. I know what it's like to be afraid of rejection. I really do. But if you don't tell him now, you're just storing up pain for later, not making it easier.
The way you say that, you really do see right through me.
Well, we go back a long way, as you recall. And we're both blades, after all.